those people who charge at Christmas and completely forget about the costly dangers of credit cards, get ready. There'll be plenty of bills to remind you come February. Why not shop at Hills instead?